nobody in my life in this world. I never flew none of my opponent's punches before. I want to see if I can feel Akiya punches. Beat me crazy. Let's see. I just want to see that.
What do you think is unique about him that can bring out the best in you?
Well, it's 1,000 punches. He's going to throw 1,000 punches. I'll block 1,000. And he'll get more thinking. I'll block his punches. Like I said, he'll throw 1,000 punches. I'll block a lot. The fear will throw the cause damage. And that will make him think more.
Joshua,
the fear will cause him to the pressure.
I'm not going to go back. I'm going to stay in there where he go. I'll turn off the ring. I'll make him fight. I want him to fight for the first time.
Joshua, do you think it would be, you can't read his mind, but all the talk about every day people are talking about Mayweather, sometimes more than you. Do you feel Pacquiao that's an advantage to you, that maybe Pacquiao has been thinking about Mayweather all this time?
You know, Pacquiao have two things in his mind now. He have three things. He have me fighting on Saturday. He have Mayweather, he want to fight. He have an election that he want to win. You see, so he have so many things in his mind. He said it's a life. A life, you can't even think about one thing. Failure always think about one thing. You have to think differently. When this one is not good, you move to here.
Right.
So I respect everything that they're talking about, whatever they plan. It's ahead. In life, you have to plan ahead. If you go to school, you want to go to work and make some money. And when you're working that they don't pay you back, you have to leave them and go to another place to make good money. So I respect him. I respect whatever he's saying. It doesn't matter to me. I never care about that. That would make me more courageous to stand on him. Because those people that I spar with, whatever they hit me, I don't feel nothing. You see? So the way it is, a small, I want to see how it hits me. If I don't feel the punches, that means I can stay there and do whatever I want. But if I feel the punches, I have to think.
I think the speed is what may be the biggest worry, more than the power.
Well, you see, the speed is that you can hit somebody 1,000 punches and move around them when it's going to be moved. You can't do that to a fence. You know, machine. You're definitely going to stay there one time. And when you stay there, I'll go to the body and last.
Do you have any prediction that to
I never predict.
No.